Alright, welcome back everybody to the Paper Mario episode. We're Princess Peach right now. I love it. And this castle looks super cool. You got such convenient mind control. Peach can do that. I think it's cool. What I think is super neat about this castle is, like, look at just how plain it is. It's just a couple of lines, and a little bit of moving circles, but it gives such a neat atmosphere. You know, because when it's like this, your mind gets to fill out the rest of the details of this castle. You know, you are not limited to the artist's interpretation of what the room would look like. Everybody tries so hard to be a hero in this game. But really, next to Natasha, they're not very good. Remember that part. Really don't remember this part. Okay. So I guess that's the end of the Peach segment. So we gotta head to Merlin's place. I know a way down there. Whee! So you can also flip in this town. And look at how absolutely boring it is to look at. Pretty sure there's a lot more secrets you can find in this place, so. Just to be safe, though. Yeah, nothing. You're not Merlin. Merlu. Well, I'm not stuck in this game yet, so I don't need a... I don't need a hint. Merlin! Merlin, where are you at? Oh. Save block time! Oh yeah! Best part of this whole game. Just kidding. The game would have to be pretty bad for the ability to save be the best part. Alright, I'm pretty sure we get to have Peach on our party now. I think. Looks like they went this way. We should probably follow. And I'm guessing we go here. Where you at, Merlin? Found her. It's Peach. First floor, flip side, okay. On the first floor. Yay! More elevator antics. Definitely not the first floor, it even says so. Away we go. I'm gonna have to stop saying that so much. Here. Let's go in there. Here. Yep, I'm really glad I have extra of these. Not that it's that inconvenient to go buy one, but I already have one now, so I save time. There is a DS on this wall. Huh. Oh, I'm sure we will see them a little later. No, but I want to go with Peach. I like to be able to float, Mario. He's coming with us. Yes! I don't recall if Peach can flip into the 3D, though. Oh, cool. So that will protect against enemy attacks. I don't know if this will protect if they walk into you, though, so we'll see. Can she flip? Aw, she can't flip. So is there any advantage to being her right now? No. I don't think so. We gotta find the next heart pillar. And I imagine it's gonna be somewhere over here. Oh, I wonder if I have to get up here. I wonder if that's not what I'm supposed to do. Anything else? Oh, here we go. Come on. There we go. Alright, so I think this is something you do later. But I'm pretty sure this that we've seen right here is what we're looking for. Well, that was interesting. But let's just be safe. Alright, so it's the pipe. Oh. Thanks, Arrow. Oh, I see. So we're supposed to get up here. Oh my gosh. And switch to Peach. It was Peach, P. Float. No. We gotta get something done. This is gonna be a very boring episode. Get it? All right. Orange door. Okay. So we did that. Looking at the time, I think it would probably be better for us to end the episode off here, and then we can just start in the new world in the next one. That seems like the best decision, considering how late we are into it, so we wouldn't start the world very much. So I think we will save the next... we'll save Chapter 2 for the next episode. So I hope you guys are enjoying these videos. If you are, leave a like and consider subscribing. If you're not, you know, leave a comment down below and tell me why. Or, even better, tell me what I could do to improve it for you. You know, because I'm still pretty new at this. So I will see you guys on the next episode.